You guys find my aunt and cousin.
Our team are searching for them right now, and the Navy has been looking for them ever since your uncle went missing.
You think they're in danger? I know they are. The guy that took them is Rob Durant. It was Rob and his girlfriend. He told my uncle that if he didn't work for them, he'd kill both of them.
Explain to me why these people would target your uncle.
My uncle gave me everything. And I got him killed. It's all my fault. I just love racing. And I was winning. I always won.
Until you didn't.
I lost my car.
And you tried to buy it back.
Yeah. I borrowed money from Rob Durant. A guy I never should have brought into my life.
So Durant calls in the debt, and you don't have the cash?
When I couldn't pay him, he found out that my uncle was paying the rent here, and that my uncle worked at the Navy base.
Hold on, Jordan. Your uncle stole highly classified equipment. How would Rob Durant even know that that equipment was there?
I don't think he did know. He just told my uncle to get him the best weapons he could, and that if he didn't like what my uncle brought him, he'd shoot my aunt and cousin in front of him. So please, you gotta find them.
We will find them. We have our best people on it, I promise you.
Rob's a beast. But his girlfriend is straight crazy. They're gonna kill him. My cousin's only 8 years old.